Good morning, guys! So, I'm back with a new makeup video. Because of my lifestyle for the past few weeks, I need to learn a new makeup routine. And yes, this is what I do whenever I don't sleep inside the shuttle service. If you've seen my previous videos, you'd know that I do my primer, foundation, and setting powder before I leave the house. After putting lip balm, I remove my excess oil using a plucker. Next is contour. As you all know, for me, contour is life. Whenever I go to work, I usually put a single eyeshadow, and this is usually my contour powder. After curling my eyelashes, I put mascara and white eyeliner. And lastly, lipstick. Thank you for watching. If you do like this video, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. And please don't forget to subscribe. Bye!